come to this place, you better be ready for stairs. A lot of stairs. Whew. About halfway. It's over 800 stairs. Whew. Man. Up the falls. Some more to up the falls, closer to the edge. Here's the upper falls trail campsites. The closest ones to the parking lot. Got an outhouse. Looks like they got 5 camping sites. Looks like they got 2 outhouses. Bear box. Somebody camping out there. Looks like they got the trail to the creek back there as well. This is right behind campsite 1 at the Upper Falls campsite. Good place for a hot day. Designated trout area. Everything is uphill, all of it. Uphill, uphill, and more uphill. Alright, these are the Jacob Branch campsites. About 4 miles in. There was the pit toilet. Here's campsite number 1. All of these are about the same. I got a fireplace and a picnic table. Campsite number 2. Back there's also a water source with a little stream. There's campsite number 3 off in the distance in the woods. Back behind campsite number 3 is where the foundation of that old cabin and fireplace was. That's a pretty nice sight. There's your bear box.
What a wonderful world.
It's like a base of a chimney of an old house. Right behind our campsite here. Jacob Branch, campsite number 3. Alright, this is along the Shinny Creek Trail. Stream crossing number 3. Shinny Creek campsite. Camp right along the edge of the stream. Site 1. Campsite 2. Campsite 3, which is right on the water. All the way back here is campsite 4. It's right on the water too. Big open field, trash can, bear boxes. This place is pretty well set up. Shinny Trail. Took that yesterday. Here's the Upper Falls Trail. We're on our way back home. Here's a view from the trail. It's pretty decent. Still on the Upper Falls Trail. Headed back to the parking lot. Falls Trail, headed back to the parking lot still. Pretty decent view here. Still on the Upper Falls Trail, it's another view. We got about a mile to go to the loop trail. Came up 800 stairs, it's time to go back down. Here we go. Take a break. More views at the bottom of the falls. Still got a lot of stairs to go down. Alright. Little hidden spot early on in the trail. If you're not looking for it, you'll never find it.